I love that she's bringing the shirtless male dancer fantasy that everyone in the Eurovision community was expecting. And it's good that it's the first act of opening song that's giving it to us straight away.